just leaving his mother while standing on the quay. She's buried beneath.